After the long dark winter, the arrival of Japan's cherry blossom ushers in deep feelings of joy at the dawn of spring. Such exquisite beauty. And yet, within days of blooming, it is taken by the wind and the rain. If only the blossom could remain with us throughout the year. Having witnessed this sudden loss for over a decade, I had a strong desire to slow this process, or perhaps even reverse it.
ありがとうございます。